heals. Talk about a love-hate relationship, right? They hurt, they break, they blister, they cramp. They make you bring extra shoes to work or walk on city streets barefoot. So, why bother? Who am I? I'm Haley. Sup? In the spring of 2016, I was dancing barefoot after ditching my heels due to, you know, pain, when all of a sudden, the worst happened. I got impaled through the foot by another girl's stiletto. Wait, what? Yes, that's right, impaled through the foot. Needless to say, I felt pretty inspired. The next day, I started looking up facts about high heels, and I learned that high heels are the number one cause of foot pain in the US. Number one. What's really so different between high heels and flats anyway? Isn't a heel just a flat with a heel on it? And I was off. I joined a startup hatchery program to get started because I was still a junior in college and needed some guidance. I found this awesome industrial tech gal I'd barely met, Tyler, and to my surprise, turns out she's just as crazy as me and said she'd help me figure it out. We took the idea to an elevator pitch competition and later to an innovation competition. We won both. Then we applied to a summer startup accelerator program. We got in and hired this guy, Seiji, who's a mechanical engineer who lives for shoe design. What a lucky find. The three of us grinded like you wouldn't believe, and in 3 months, we developed our technology, filed our patent, formally incorporated, and got wearable 3D printed prototypes. But now, it was bigger than us. We needed some experts. So, we reached out to Portland, the shoe capital of the West Coast, and started working with these awesome people. All five of them have years of experience in shoe design, development, engineering, and manufacturing at big names like Nike, Adidas, Ariat, and Keen. They helped us make sure our product was not only looking drop-dead gorgeous, but worked like a charm too. Then, things got crazy.
We pitched to investors, raised $1.7 million in seed funding, and shipped our first 200 pairs to pre-sale customers who gave us rave reviews. We realized we were onto something big, and now, here we are. We would love to welcome you into the Pashion Footwear family.
We want to become the largest, most epic women's footwear company in the country. No, the world. We believe that practical fashion should be attainable for every woman. After all, women do it all, and so should their shoes.
As a female-founded company, we know firsthand the struggles that high heels present, and we are passionate about fixing them for ourselves and for womankind at large. Join the Pashion family today at passionfootwear.com.